That was fucking dumb.
Jesus Christ.
Let's go see how fucking bad it is. Fucked up. Disappointed myself. That's for goddamn sure. Really tired of hurting the stock body on this car. Bumper's fine, surprisingly. Just missing some paint, but god damn it. What's popping, everybody? Welcome back. It's been a few days. Of course, we're at the dealership, cracking away on the old grill. It's currently Thursday. Tomorrow, Friday, we have Drift Indy Street League Volume 10 practice out in Corbin, Kentucky. It's about a 2.5 hour drive. I got a couple of the boys driving with me in the Street League, so we're gonna have a convoy and go out there. Just changed the oil in the old grill. Obviously, you don't see a bash bar in the front. I just took delivery of replacement front bash bar, and I decided to try to straighten up the rear bash bar yesterday by tying it to the pole, the C-belt, and long story short, ripped the ear off the bash bar. So it's currently getting welded up by Marcus at his workplace. Appreciate you, dude. Yep, I'm gonna use the next 24 hours to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do with the car, what the plans are, and get on the road.
Good morning, ladies and motherfuckers. It's currently 5 a.m. Got Drift Indy Street League Volume 10 practice. What is it, later on in the day? Corbin, Kentucky. Got about 3 hour drive. Alex is driving with me out there. He's gonna be, competing in Street League as well. So I'm gonna meet up with him over at the shop. It's about 15 minute drive to the shop. It's about a 3 hour drive out to Corbin, Ohio. So like to get on the road before 6 a.m. So with that said, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the clip here. Get ready, get out the door. Give you an update in a bit.
Update clip. Officially on the way out to Corbin right now. Got about a 3 hour trip as mentioned before. Alex is in tow, somewhere behind me. I think I'm pulling away from him a little bit. I gotta slow down. But yep, that said, give you update clips from here on out. Update clip, just a little under 2 hours out. Alex caught up, had to pussyfoot a little bit for him, but hey, he's right behind me. Everything's going pretty well. I don't want to jinx it, but I believe we got through the majority of the traffic in Cincinnati. It's around 7 o'clock, gates open at 9. Hoping to get there on time, get unloaded, get to tech, and get everything situated before driver's meeting. First rest stop, about a halfway point in the trip. Alex over there. Everything's looking pretty good. About to hit the road. God, is it beautiful out here. We're in the mountains, boys. Just jamming out. Having a great time, actually. About a half an hour out. Give you an update when we get there.
baby.
Let's go.
Look at that goddamn view.
We're on the top of a fucking mountain right now. Corbin Arena, ladies and gentlemen.
We got to unload right here. Take all our cars and canopies over to the hot grid, essentially. Get set up over there. Give you updates as we can. Update clip. Pretty much fully set up. Backler over here in the pits. What up, everyone? Got some rags, y'all. Hell yeah. Just had a driver's meeting not too long ago. Track was hot in a little bit, probably like 15, 20 minutes, maybe even sooner than that. Take this time to look over the car, make sure everything's tight, you know what I mean? I suppose I'll see you out there.
Update clip. Just hit up staging right now. We're gonna see how the first lap goes here in a bit. Got separated from Alex a little bit. He's about a car, maybe two cars ahead. See if I can get some laps with him here in a bit. Might do a solo, one or two. See you out there.
wheel barrier.
Copy that. You want me to help?
Nah, stay here. You got something underneath.
Day clip.
Just got to downtown Corbin. Show's over for the day. Car ended up having a little bit of troubles. Ran into turbo oil fitting line, taking a shit. It was stripped out a long time ago. Somehow it's been on the last threads and sealing for a while now, but today finally let go. Couldn't get it tight. Kept on leaking on me. Fortunately, tomorrow, Mando, he made a stop at Jeg's. He's like 5 hours away. Jeg's closer to us. You know, we're 3 hours from home right now, so thank you, Mando. You made a stop for me and got the replacement turbo fitting as I needed. So I should be in the show tomorrow, depending on what time he shows up. Maybe I'll get some practice, maybe I won't. We'll still put on a show out there with whatever laps I do get. Hell yeah. But we just got downtown. Pretty much followed all the drift cars down here. They have a whole convoy. Pretty much for a display, so we're gonna go see what the hell all the festivities are about. Good morning. Day two. Drift Indy Street League, volume 10. It's comp day, ladies and gentlemen. Ended up staying at the track last night. Figured why not sleep underneath the stars. It's great weather. Out in the middle of nowhere. Pretty much top of a mountain. It's beautiful last night. Just stars. Calm wind. Really just nature noises. Looking back to my roots, essentially. So, with that said, go ahead and get changed up for the day. Probably take a fucking horse bath somewhere. It's all part of the game. Love it. Mando's on the way right now. I believe he's like 20 minutes out. He's been on his 5-hour journey. The entire time I've been resting up. So, shout out to you, Mando. I pray that you have everything I need. Get me in the competition today. If not, we're going to be chilling. So, give you an update a bit.
Course preview. Why not? Let's get it.
We'll be right back.
you give it, you have to give it a little bit, you know.
Yeah, I can drive it.
Thank you.
know it.
Spontaneous drift event trip. A few hours up the highway. Speed Rome, Indianapolis.
Midvale, Ohio. Club Loose is putting on a little jam session, a little drift event for the day.
20 minutes out from the track. Made a quick stop. Mando and I switched places. He's in the lead. Midvale, motherfuckers. We made it.